You've been a movie fan all your life. What does it feel like to have Ben Affleck play you?
Well, as I always say, Ben is a nice guy. He's probably not good-looking enough to play me, but we'll give him a pass. He's a damn good director, so I was proud to have him on the big screen looking at somebody and saying, "My name is Tony Mendez." That was quite a moment.